Use the plus control pad to run. To jump, press the B button. Press the Y button to use the sword. Press the A button to shoot arrows. To roll and dodge attacks, press the R button. When you find new swords and bows or armor, you will automatically be equipped with them.
This place, even the trees themselves have turned evil.
Stand next to the stones and hold down the X button.
Mordu's blight is strong enough here to form an entire golem.
The icon over a creature's head displays the element to use against it. For now, Merida has the air charm. It's strong against enemies with the air icon over their heads. Find all the charms. You may now select the air element by tapping the purple icon on the touchscreen.
I thought harpies were just legends.
Thank you.
When you're on the world map, press the X button to equip Merida with the newly found armor. Press the Y button to upgrade Merida's abilities.